Are you all ready? Ladies and gentlemen, it's with a great deal of pleasure I'm afforded the privilege of introducing one of the finest groups you'll ever hear, the Monkees.
Thank you. Monkees.
You have to break away for a moment. Okay.
They're great, man. Fram oil filters. I use those, you know. I don't have a car, but I use them. Talk it to him, Joe.
Well, I thought we'd talk a little bit. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll do the number, eh? And then we'll talk. All right. Then we'll pop back again.
That's funny. You don't look Italian.
That's twice you've topped me.
I have never topped you so far. In fact,
yes,
you're my favorite thing, a panelist kind of guy.
Really?
Yeah, for sure. I watch your show all the time, especially when Rip Taylor's on. Far out.
Oh,
he
yeah.
good?
Oh,
hey! Yeah, he's too much.
You let me know when you're watching the show again. I'll have him on. Here they are once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Monkees. Figured out the endings.
What else?
See, they have no endings.
That's
but
right.
Somebody says, hey, Joey's not looking. Let's end it now. Right? Because each time you've ended a song, I've gotten caught. Yes, Mr. Phil Foster's on the show tonight. Defending you.
Great. No, not friend. I just see him all the time on Johnny Carson. And I'm really glad that he's on your show.
But then in consolation, my favorite picture was Planet of the Apes.
Yeah.
We'll be right back after this word from your local station.